How to enable or disable fast startup on Windows 11? Let's go. Press the Windows 11 keyboard shortcut Windows plus R, enter powercfg.cpl and hit enter. Click on choose what the power buttons does in the left sidebar. Click on change settings that are currently unavailable. Disable the checkbox next to turn on fast startup. Click on save changes at the bottom.